throat from left to right, right back to the spinal column. He cuts her from vagina to breastbone, like the other victims. He takes out her heart. He then cut off her breasts with circular incisions, put one by her head, one by her feet. He cut off her stomach flesh in three flaps and put that on the bedside table. Sliced off her chin, her lips, her nose, her eyebrows, her eyelids, skins her cheeks, skins her forehead, completely disfiguring this corpse. And if that's not enough, he then slices off the flesh from her thighs, and you can see the exposed bones in the photograph.